What we're looking at is the shroud of gas and dust that is around and behind this black hole, which is being distorted and sped up by the extreme environment right near the event horizon. This is some of the luckiest light in the universe.